At least 22 people were killed and 6 others injured in 2 separate incidents of landslide and house collapse in Mumbai following the heavy rains that lashed the city. According to the reports, as many as 11 incidents of wall, house collapse and landslide, 13 short circuit incidents, tree falling in 9 areas were reported between Saturday night and Sunday morning. Fifteen people lost their lives after the wall of a house collapsed in the Vashinaka area of Chembur on the intervening night of July 17th and July 18th at around 1 a.m. In Vikhroli, 9 Huntmen dwellers were killed as 5 shanties collapsed in Vikhroli suburb. National Disaster Response Force teams joined the police and the fire brigade to carry out rescue operations. More people are feared trapped under the rubble and the operation is still underway. Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray announced Rs 5 lakh for the families of those killed in the incident and said that the injured will be given free treatment. Prime Minister Narendra Modi expressed grief over the deaths. Saddened by the loss of lives due to wall collapses in Chembur and Vikhroli in Mumbai, he tweeted. Modi announced financial assistance of Rs 2 lakh for the families of the deceased and Rs 50,000 for those injured in the incidents. Heavy rains also caused waterlogging in parts of Mumbai and its suburb on early Sunday morning, affecting the daily commuters' movement in several parts of the city. Due to heavy rains, the railway tracks and streets were also waterlogged.